the Liberty Bell. The Liberty Bell has become the symbol of freedom in the United States.
The bell rang when the Continental Congress signed the Declaration of Independence.
The Liberty Bell was cast in London, England in 1752. It's made mostly of copper and tin. However, after it arrived in the United States, the bell cracked.
A new bell is made from the metal in the old one, but this one also cracked.
A third bell is built from the same metal, and now this one has a crack too.
The last time the bell rang was on February 25th, 1846, on George Washington's birthday celebration.
The Liberty Bell hangs in Philadelphia for all to see.
Imagine the sound of the Liberty Bell as we sing its beautiful tone of freedom.
The bald eagle was chosen in 1782 because of its majestic appearance.
Not too long ago, our nation's symbol almost became extinct because of hunters and deadly pesticides. By 1970, only about 1,000 bald eagles remained in this country.
Since the special efforts have been made to protect this living symbol of America, there are several thousand bald eagles soaring over the continental United States today.
As of May 1998, the bald eagle population has increased enough so it was removed from the list of endangered species. Through the years, Americans have tried to live up to the standards symbolized by the mighty bald eagle: strength, courage, freedom, and immortality.
Tonight, we would like to recognize all of the people who have demonstrated strength and courage by serving in the military during peacetime and war.
At this time, we would like to invite all past and present military heroes to come stand up front as we sing a special song of thanks to them.
So all those people in the audience who've served in the military, would you come on and stand up across the front here in front of the stage? We have a special song we'd like to present to you tonight. And if you'll just face the audience, we've got somebody videotaping for us, so the kids will be able to watch the video later in class and see all your faces.
celebrate thinkers, heroes, dreamers, and doers who have gone before us and made this country great.
We would like to give one last pledge to all of them and to all of you.
The United States flag, the Pledge of Allegiance, the Liberty Bell, the Statue of Liberty, and the Bald Eagle remind us of the true spirit of what it means to be an American. Tonight,
we pledge to keep